Is it Gordon's pizza?
No, sir, it's Google's pizza.
Oh, I must have dialed the wrong number. Sorry.
No, sir, Google brought Gordon's pizza last month.
Okay, I would like to order a pizza.
You want your usual, sir?
My usual? You know me?
According to our caller ID data sheet, the last 12 times you called, you ordered an extra large pizza with three cheeses, sausage, pepperoni, mushrooms, and meatballs on a thick crust.
Oh, okay. That's what I want.
May I suggest that this time you order a pizza with ricotta, arugula, sun-dried tomatoes, and olives on a whole wheat, gluten-free, thin crust.
What? I hate vegetables.
Your cholesterol is not good, sir.
And now how the hell do you know that?
Well, we cross-referenced your phone number with your medical record. We have the result of your blood tests for the last 7 years.
Okay, but I do not want your rotten vegetable pizza. I already take medication for my cholesterol.
Excuse me, sir, but you have not taken your medication regularly. According to our database, you only purchased a box of 30 cholesterol tablets once at Drug Sale Network 4 months ago.
I bought more from another drugstore.
That doesn't show on your credit card statement.
Well, I paid in cash.
But you did not withdraw that much cash according to your bank statement.
Oh, I have other sources of cash.
That doesn't show on your last tax return, unless you bought them using an undeclared income source, which is against the law.
What the hell?
I'm sorry, sir. We use such information only with the intention of helping you.
Enough! I'm sick of Google, Facebook, Twitter, WhatsApp. I'm going to an island without internet, cable TV, where there's no cell phone line and no one to watch me or spy on me.
I understand, sir, but you need to renew your passport first. It expired 6 weeks ago.